Because the median income varies by state and local community, funding for education is not equal. Title I is a federal education program that financially supports schools that have a high percentage of children from low-income families, as determined by the number of students who qualify for free or discounted lunch. In 2021, about 59,000 of the approximate 98,000 schools in operation qualified for Title I funds. To meet the needs of disadvantaged students, Title I schools emphasize parent involvement and send home school parent compacts, asking parents to pledge to commit to sharing responsibility for student learning, providing an action plan for forging stronger family, school, and community partnerships. School advisory committees decide on how Title I funds are used. Consider joining yours. At your next school community meeting, ask, which students are benefiting the most from public spending and how do we know? To ensure that funds are distributed equitably, keep attending meetings on educational spending in your community.